हाँ तो अब
स्टील हो गया
अपन
Fitness was a fashion opera of glamour and style. Each and every one of you looks amazing today.
Thank you.
Big cheers to the designers to present this fantastic collection. We had Misfit Panda and we had Kartikeya. I'd love to hear from you guys what went into creating this collection. I mean, it looks like it's right in time for the festive season. I was looking at the shoes that Aisha is wearing and they look absolutely stunning. So we'll start off with you, Yuvika. If you could just like walk us through what was the inspiration this time and what went into creating this stunning look for Aisha.
So, which one should I take? This one? This one?
Yeah.
Okay. So actually, when Nitin and I got paired to do the two designer show together, we started discussing the whole concept. And it was great because I was thinking along the same lines as well in terms of his Baroque influence because of a recent trip that I had taken to Lisbon. And I really fell in love with the place because of the Baroque influence, the romance, the art, and the architecture. So everything that you see on the shoes, we have used like a unique way of texturing them so that it gives you like a very unique, glamorous look and feel. And we want our shoes to stand out. So we've really worked to bring new techniques on the ramp that you wouldn't have seen in footwear in India so far. And the whole idea behind the brand is that we want to bring together old world charm, but also at the same time have an element of bold glamour, because we do believe that like women these days are breaking barriers and they're very bold and confident, and we want our shoes to reflect that as well.
So this collection was actually more like a story. So the name of the collection is Heroine of the Opera. And it is a story of a little girl who was born in an opera. Her name is Juliet. Right, so you'll see a different phases of Juliet. The Juliet used to look up to her mother, who was a choir singer, right? And when you see a big choir, if you like, even if you see the music of the show and everything, it was like heavy orchestra, choir. So choir people are normally not in the forefront. They're not in the front seat. They're, you know, in the back seat. And so Juliet used to feel very upset when she used to see her mother, you know, sort of dedicatedly working very hard, but you'll never see her name, you know, on the records. Even when people are applauding, they're applauding the main lead, right? And the choir just fades away. So that's where she decided to take the center stage. So if you see, the collection was in parts, in phases. You know, when you see Aisha's outfit, when she opened this, you know, it's very innocent, you know, it's the first phase, right? Very innocent, still very sexy. At the same time, it's got an old worldly feeling. And when it comes on the Malvika's garment, which is, you know, which is very gothic, dark, but very strong. You know, it is like a ballerina gown, which has got an element of dark romance. At the same time, it has got a bit of femininity and sensuality. So that was the whole stages of the thing.
So over to you, stunning ladies. Aisha, I'll start off with you. What was it like when you got to know that you were going to be wearing this
I absolutely loved it, and I couldn't be happier to be wearing something like that. You know, something that you genuinely like and you're just not wearing it. I think the thought, when they told me the whole story behind it, when Nitin told me what he thinks of the outfit, and it is representing the European theatrical opera period and all of that, and it feels stunning to wear. So I was completely delighted with my outfit. And about the shoe, I would say the same thing. I actually love the name Misfit. It's
yeah.
Be you, be true, be a misfit. It doesn't get better than that. So I love that. And I think even the shoe, the detailing they have on it, the laser cut 3D, everything that goes with it, it's the perfect blend of drama and romance. It's the same about the outfit as well. So I think they've got such a perfect blend. And to see that there are Indian designers who are doing that,
yeah.
It's absolutely like an eye-opener. I was completely blown away when I saw my outfit, when I saw the shoe, when the whole ensemble that I was wearing.
Perfect.
So I loved it.
Thank
Thank you.
Malvika, can we hear from you about what you're wearing today and how does it feel to be the showstopper?
So I've worn one of his creations before, and I had a blast wearing it. So when I found out that you know, we'd be collaborating for his first Lakme show ever, and mine as well, I was very, very excited to do this together with him. And I absolutely love the collection. I love the colors he's used. I love the patterns. And I remember getting into this outfit when we did the trials, and I was like, I don't really like getting out of it. You know, it's fun. It's not too much. It's very comfortable. It's fun. It's stylish. It's everything. It's everything a girl of today's generation would want to, you know, be. So I think that really resonated with me. Plus he's a great guy to work with. Yeah, he's amazing. I also have to add that I love the shoes. So thank you. They're amazing and so much fun. And if they go missing, you know, you know where you'll find them. But yeah, we had a great time, and I'm glad to be a part of this today.
Thank you so much. Everyone.
Thank you.
That was a great show that we just got to witness. This was Caprese's Autumn Winter 18 collection that was presented by Arpita Mehta and Nimish Shah. What we got to see was so much in terms of high fashion and functionality. Now, Caprese is no stranger to the Lakme Fashion Week platform. We always see you, we always see the brand here, time and time again, always enticing us with a new avatar, more edgy, more fashion-driven, more feminine. It couldn't get better than what we got to see today. Two revolutionary designers, great names in their own right, and obviously stunning showstoppers. We had the lovely Karishma Kapoor walking the ramp for Arpita Mehta today. Talking about the show, I would love to hear from Mr. Sudeep Ghosh, CEO VIP Industries Limited. What was it like collaborating with these great, great fashion powerhouses?
Okay, first of all, it's been a pleasure to be back with Lakme Fashion Week. It's been our, I think, fifth season. And we keep coming back because both our values match. It's fashion by Indian for Indian. I think that's beautiful. It's actually a wonderful. I was just talking to the designers. Both the designers were very different. One was, I am not no connoisseur of design, but to me one was casual. The other one was very festive, party festive. And the bags went very well and they've coordinated very well. So I guess it's been a fantastic show and we're very, very happy. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Nimish, I would love to hear from you first, because what we got to see you is, you know, you gave fashion a shift. I mean, obviously, pun intended, because your label is shift. So I'd love to hear from you, actually, what was it like when the brief came to you that Caprese, you're going to be collaborating for the Caprese show? And what was the elements that you took for the show and, you know, got your own sense of style and fashion sensibilities to the table?
I think it was a very interesting collaboration. There was process involved. We met with the team, we saw the product. It sort of co-influenced. We designed after looking at the product. And there is a certain brand sensibility. There's a house aesthetic which marries to Caprese house aesthetic. So it was an interesting process. And yeah, it's exciting to see the end result, which is high fashion and approachable products.
Thank you, Nimish. Arpita, you always just like put on a very stellar show. Your collections are always feminine, breezy. And this time around also, it seems like you've put on a show for a collection for, you know, the modern day jet setters. Could you let us know what exactly went into creating this and what were the elements that you used from Caprese to, you know, integrate into the collection?
Firstly, I'd like to say thank you for all the kind words that you said. Secondly, Caprese itself is a very young and a fun brand. And the bags also inspired by this little island called Capri, which is like a really sweet destination place that people could actually go for weddings now, you know, now that weddings have become such a big thing to do it in like these foreign locales. So keeping that in mind, I thought it'd be nice to have a festive collection, a kind that someone could wear to like a destination like Capri. And these bags are such that one could wear it in the day, they could wear it in the night, someone could wear like a shimmery clutch for a night look, or like a nice saddle bag for the day. So the entire outlook and feel of this collection was very easy breezy, very modern, young, as well as festive.
Thank you. Karishma, you look absolutely stunning. You look like you were having a ball of a time even posing for the pictures right now. You look absolutely beautiful. It looks like the perfect thing for, you know, the fashion conscious jet setter. What was it like, you know, coming back for Lakme Fashion Week? As we've had you, we had the pleasure to have you before.
Well, it's always a pleasure to come back to Lakme Fashion Week, considering my sister is a brand ambassador of Lakme. So it feels wonderful. And year after year, we come and it's we see such talent out here. I'd like to say that, you know, all the young designers are doing such fantastic work. So for us, you know, artists, when we come to walk the ramp and we get to wear such good creations and such talent, you know, so it feels really special and really wonderful. And I think today's sari is very glamorous, at the same time, very classic and fun. So I'm feeling really really festive and fun wearing this outfit.
I love how that how we're keeping it a family affair at Lakme Fashion Week. Yes. That's good to know. So when Arpita told you that you'd be wearing this collection, what, you know, what were your original thoughts and seeing how it's inspired so much by Caprese?
Well, you know, her line is called Le Fleur and she loves flowers. If you notice in all her collections, you know, she has a lot of flowers in it. So this was a, sorry, I'm looking at you. I should be looking at you guys. But so I think this is one step ahead for Arpita also. This is, you know, got the sarongs and the cool vibe, and at the same time it's got the glamorous, you know, resort kind of saris and stuff like that. So I think it's a perfect blend, and it was a pleasure to walk for her and be here today. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Karishma. I'm just going to open the floor to media if you have any questions. Okay. Perfect.
Well, who knows that? You have to ask Lakme, not me.
Thank you so much. Just a request, if Karishma and Arpita, you could stay back. We'd like to do a couple of interactions with you all.
Thank you. Well, honestly, मैं काफी nervous रहती हूँ, because I think as an artist, you know, हम लोग को काफी take मिलते हैं, पर ramp पे एक ही take होता है, so you know, it's a bit, you feel a bit nervous, but once you start walking, then that nervousness goes away. Oh, well, I think both from each other. It's always, you know, that's the case with two siblings and especially two sisters. You'll always discuss, you know, clothes and fashion. Actually, even with my mom or cousins, so wo to baatein hamesha hoti hai, aaj tak. Well, I think I'm very classic. So I think I would call it very classic and sophisticated, you know, sophisticated chic. I like the classic looks. I'm not very boho and funky, but I like wearing them. But yeah, that's my personal taste. Well, honestly, I'm not into the gym look. Because I'm जिम जाती नहीं हूँ. आई डोंट स्टेप आउट टू गो टू द जिम, लेट मी टेल यू लाइक दैट. आई एम क्वाइट अ प्राइवेट पर्सन. तो मैं घर पे ही, मेरा जिम है तो मैं वहाँ जिमिंग करती हूँ, योगा करती हूँ. बट आई थिंक वी नाउ, आई थिंक एवरी वन इज यूज टू इट, ऑल द एक्टर्स आर यूज टू इट, तो अभी इतना प्रेशर नहीं होता. थैंक यू. फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम आई डोंट एक्चुअली रिमेम्बर. वेल आई थिंक मेरी पहली या दूसरी फिल्म होगी, या शायद खुददार, लाइक वे बैक इन द 90s. तो उसके बाद अभी आई लर्न्ड क्वाइट क्विकली. तो बीवी नंबर वक्त तक मैं एक्सपर्ट हो गई थी. तो माई मैनेजर डजंट फील सो, बट देन आई गॉट यूज टू, यू नो, साड़ी में डांस करना भी आदत हो गया था एट काफ़ी यंग एज. आई मस्ट हैव बीन 18, 19, 20 बाई देन. तो आई थिंक इट इज़ अ इंडियन ड्रेस विच वी शुड बी वेरी प्राउड ऑफ. And I love wearing, like right now I'm wearing, you know, this modern take on an Indian sari. So it's always a pleasure, you know, to wear a sari. Well, I think he's a camera expert now. Huh? All the lovely photographers have made him an expert now. And wo sab, I think wo janta hai sab, sabko. And he keeps smiling, so I think just like the audience, हम लोग भी बहुत खुश हो जाते हैं जब उनका smile देखकर. Well, I just like to say that, like I've said earlier, that to all the young girls and ladies out there, that you know, be yourself. Whatever your fashion style may be true to it. Don't try to only follow trends or try to fit into, you know, tight fitting clothes. You are beautiful the way you are. Every woman is beautiful the way she is. So follow your style trend. Thank you.